Hello, hello. Howdy, folks. Hey. Okay, well, I'll just go with this. I gotta get the chat window up here somehow. Hang on. Okay, there we go. No, I think I see a chat window. Man, I'm out of practice at doing this. I am so out of practice at doing this. So, if anybody actually tunes in or sees this, we are on Stevie's map for Four Lakes. I think that's what this one is called. And I'm picking up straw, I'm harvesting oat, I'm planting alfalfa. Busy day on the farm. So let's pause here with him. I'll check on my fertilizer guy is doing. He's missing a bunch. He's missing a bunch. I know this is really late, so probably nobody's going to actually hop on a chat here. Except maybe some of my guys in the UK. I've been gone for so long, though. They've probably all given up on me. Sorry about that. Just going through kind of a gaming crisis. Just not really in the mood to do much of anything as far as streaming goes. I don't know why. It just kind of fell off the map for a while. But hopefully I'll be getting back into it here. I gotta figure out what else to do though, because Farming Sim itself, unless till the next game maybe comes out version of it, is just getting kind of dull. Know what I mean, Vern? Okay, so that all looks... Oh, what did I hit? Alright, definitely have to go back to my radio. This is all stuff I bought and paid for on my radio, so it should be good. Without getting copyright strikes or any of that crap. Alright, this one just does not like cooperating with me. I'm just going to stick with him for a while. Actually, I should get another planter going here. Get him hooked up to a machine. Let's go. I gotta get alfalfa planted so I can get my sheep and my cows fed. I don't think the pigs need it, but the others do. So I'm using some Papa Smurf's DB90s here, and Iconics Big Buds painted up in case colors. Big Buds have a lot of problems trying to turn around. They just don't like to turn around. At least not until the edges of the fields are really well defined. So we'll define the edges of the fields. Take him here, get to the end of the field, and go south. Because I'm sure he's going to get stuck down there in the corner. Yeah, it just seems to be the way it works. Off. See if he gets actually turned around down there. It looks like he might. No, he didn't. All right, we'll go down there and rescue him. noticed a few spots there. Oh, I hit the wrong button. There. So we'll see once he's got two rows done if he actually turns around on this side. I might have to give him another row on this side. Are doing. Yeah, doing okay, but I'll clean up a little bit. Be expected. This is kind of an odd shaped field. All right. Some more straw. Somebody says they're finished, and I bet they're not. They're just stuck. We'll get to the end of the row here, and then we'll go rescue somebody. He's all right. Oh, he was going the other way. Okay. I see where he got messed up. Get him going north and south. Once he gets to the end of the row, Alright, that field is fertilized. Let's move on to the next one. He's not done plowing yet. Okay. So we'll go down a ways and turn around. And go this way. So we're in the same direction he is. Use one of our little Unimogs with an enormous carrying capacity, which is really cheating, but these little beasties come in so handy. I'll go clean up the bottom. I hate these little onesie twosies. They drive me nuts. So I figure we'll do this maybe till 1, 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm not tired, so I got hours I can do with this yet. But I wish somebody would hop in here and chat. I might only do this till 1, then I might switch to a different game. Maybe War Thunder. See if anybody's around for War Thunder. Alright, they're almost done with that field. Should I do 2 fields in alfalfa? I don't think so. This is a good sized field. So what should I plant? What brings a good price? I don't like cotton in this. At least I don't like how it was harvested. Onion and carrots don't bring in much money. Sorghum is okay, but not really great. Pig food's not bad. Somebody's blocked. Who's blocked? Oh, come on. I keep losing my game here. There. Okay. That figures. Yeah, I'm gonna empty him. Okay, here we go. Hopefully all those helper eyes are gonna go away. There we go. Take him down to the next field. Just going to be down to this odd field down here at the bottom. Thank you. that's who's being blocked. Okay. Okay. Hang on. I can fix that. He is not done, because there were trees there, apparently, that he didn't like. So we'll fix that. Can I get the whole thing in, maybe? Maybe. Did. All right. A bunch of stuff he missed here. Odd shape fields, they get you every time. He's got a lot of room left, so I'm just going to ride him over here to this field to pick these guys up when they are empty. There's still a lot of this field that doesn't look like it's grown in yet. Yeah, okay. Let's go get some more straw, I guess, for now. thinking about picking up straw in some of these weirdly shaped fields, too. You know, I think I will get a Tri-6 to hook up to this. Tends to go a little faster than this. I'll finish this field up and dump it and then get a Tri-6. Anything to go a little bit faster. I don't think a Tri-6 is a little good in case colors, but, yeah. We're going to end up with an extra row here. That figures. So maybe we'll do an hour on this, and then we'll figure out what we're going to do after that. So we've been going now for, what, about a little over half an hour. That's the main thing I wanted to do, I guess, was to get that darn alfalfa going. Apparently that's what you need to get the sheep and the cows to start producing some milk. Or, and wool. Not milk. You don't milk the sheep. Because as of yet, they are producing no milk. Yeah, well, the sheep are producing a little wool. Cows apparently do want that alfalfa, though, before they're going to start producing. Sorry, my allergies just kicked up here. Something in my nose just got really stuffy. Onesie twosies. I don't know what got rid of my nose here. All of a sudden, I'm just very stuffed up. I hope you guys are only hearing it when I'm on Push to Talk. Oh, somebody's getting blocked. You out of the way. I thought that field was a little more done than it actually is. Amazingly enough, I actually have the right amount of rows to finish up with two on each side. Okay. Okay. Everything is fertilized. I don't need to worry about that anymore. Let's get you out of the field. Trisix, that's right. Okay, hang on. We get him back to the farm. Looks like he could use a little bit of repair work. Get him out of here. there's nothing here yet, so I'm going to go ahead and cross cut the field. And we're coming up on 45 minutes on this stream. Could plow a little bit more of this field to get more grass, but I'll worry about that later. Oh, all right. What'd you get stuck on? Didn't like something there. I don't know what, but oh well. I'll just get him out of the way. Okay. So we've got three fields here. Soybeans is still the way highest price. So I think that's what we're going to go with on these three fields. Straw out of it, but I've got a lot of straw coming off of the. Oh, you actually you do on this one, on this map you do. You get straw out of soybean, so I got lots of straw if I want it. With this one and do soybean. It's an odd shaped field, so that's gonna mess things up, but that's all right. Oh, these fields got totally messed up with their planting out of sequence. I didn't want you to go there. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. There. Let me get by, let me get by, let me get by, thank you. Dixie, how are ya? Whoop, 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 I hit the wrong key there. How are you doing, my dear? Hopefully you can hear me. I don't know if nobody's been in here to chat, so I'm not sure if my mic is working or not. Can you hear me? Here, let me type. There, let's see if that did it. Okay, good. You sprained your arm. How'd you do that? Too much gaming? I know my arthritis in my hand is really kick it up. I think it's mainly work related, but because I have to type all damn day long, and then I get on the computer and mess around with the mouse all damn day long. Oh, life is just a pain when you get old. Okay, let's get this thing going again. Ow, that's not a good thing. These darn beds can be heavy. I know mine is heavy enough, I can't move it by myself. I can't even move the darn mattress by myself, the thing is so heavy. Okay, let's see. So how have you been? Been a while since I've talked to anybody really in the crew. Besides your arm, rather, I should say. You've been keeping busy? I've been playing, but I really haven't felt much like streaming until recently, so I think I finally decided I'm going to try and get back into doing a little more streaming. How's the music coming through on the stream, just out of curiosity? Just wondering if it's coming through okay, too loud, too soft. I haven't done this for so long, all my settings might be way out of whack. Oh, it's starting to get dark here. Sun is going down here in Four Lakes. Which we're coming up on an hour, so that'd probably be a good time to end the stream anyway. Once it actually gets to that point or I get this field, so I'll go to this field is finished. I don't know if that would make a difference if you're on your phone or not, but well, I don't know. God only knows with this stuff. Because I've got my in-game radio playing. So I hear music and it comes up on my screen saying, you know, my radio. So I was thinking it would probably show up on the stream, but maybe not. I don't know. If it doesn't, I guess that's okay, but this is supposed to be copyright-free stuff I'm using, so... Or, I mean, I bought the license for it. Although, you really can't tell with that stuff anymore these days, can you? Sometimes you think you do, and then all of a sudden you don't. But that's why I paid for this one, is that they said you had rights to it, to use it. And I do like to have music in my stuff. Okay, and the two guys I had planting look like they've probably got stuck in a corner, so. Let's go see where they're at. Yep. And yep. Iconix tractors just don't like to turn corners. At least these big buds don't. They always seem to get stuck. Okay, well, let's go. I know he's not going to hit that, but that's all right. We'll get it later. Yeah, I know. Well, we'll see how this goes. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, I won't include it anymore. In my streams, anyway. So we'll just have to see how it all plays out. That's when I bought one of these things that has, a lot of... I don't know what you want to call it, sound effect kind of stuff, and one of those packs that has tons of stuff in it, which wasn't cheap, but they say you're supposed to be able to use it in your videos without issue, so we'll see. Okay. Pick up what little straw I can here. And then I think... What are you missing? What are you missing? Oh, I guess it helps if you turn it on. This copyright stuff has just gotten ridiculous. When you can't have anything in your streams or your videos, it's really kind of stifling content, I think, for creators. And I don't think it's fair. What do I know? Just, no, turn too much. Just gonna get a tri-six on here. I think I can handle that better than this thing. Articulated tractors and me don't get along necessarily all that well. Over anything that hasn't been harvested. I do have crop destruction is on. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna call that an end to this stream. And that's the first one I've done for quite some time, so that's been interesting. So I'm gonna throw that up there. And hey, thanks for stopping by, Dixie. I appreciate that. I did see one other person hop in there at some point in time, so thank you for watching as well. And I'm going to call it quits here, and we shall catch you on the next one. I'm going to try and start streaming a little bit more, and a bit more in mainstream time. So thanks again. We'll catch y'all later.